New York in 78 was the coolest place on the planet. Everyone was either finding themselves, having a party, or getting laid, including me. I was new to the Big Apple, just a country boy looking to make good. But a few weeks, and it felt like home. I knew every street, every avenue, every blind alley. I was 18 years old and growing up as fast as I could. I had a room up in Hunts Point, over Ray's Auto Store. I had work, doing a little debt collection for the Carlotti brothers, or knocking out liquor stores. And if I needed more, all I had to do was head down to one of Joe's diners and take money off the racer boys, or maybe hit one of the circuits. From New Jersey to Queens, from the Bronx down to the Battery, this was my patch, my backyard. So what had I done to deserve so much fun? Why was I the guy with all the luck? I'll tell you why. I was a wheel man, and I was the best. Get what you came for?
Fucking move, kid!
Drop me in Harlem. You gonna be able to lose them?
Relax, man. Enjoy the ride. Liquor stores, huh? That mean you're on your way up or your way down?
Thanks a lot, kid. This is where I disappear.